Welcome to our channel. In this video, we're gonna see an awesome sea lion show at Georgia Aquarium. Hope you enjoy.
$22.5 the fin presented by Truist.
What?
We know, you're here to see the real stars of the show.
So please make some noise for the sea lions up here too. $25.
But first, raise a hand if you have ever rescued or adopted an animal. All right, nice job, that's a lot of hands. Sea lions, this one is for you. Put a flipper in the air if you are a rescued animal. Excellent job. Over the past several years, thousands of sea lions have been stranding along the coast of California. Rescue facilities step in to rescue, rehabilitate, and release these animals, but unfortunately, many of them continue to strand and may be deemed non-releasable by the U.S. government. Now that was the case for these three sea lions. Starting off all the way to your right is Scout. He is 8 years old and he stranded multiple times. Each time he was severely malnourished, which goes to show just how hard of a time he was having. Smaller than he is today, he was of San Diego, California, which is how he got his name, Diego. Jupiter is right here in the center, and don't let this cute face fool you. Because when Jupiter was found, he was chasing people down the beach. They were having a picnic and he wanted to be a part of it. Now while that story is a little funny, it really highlights what a difficult time Jupiter was having finding enough food on his own. But the good news is for Jupiter and all of our rescued sea lions that they've been given a second chance in life and they have found a forever home right here with us at Georgia Aquarium. Are very social animals, and they vocalize for a variety of things. Males to defend their territory, and females to find their pups on crowded beaches. Now, just like us, no two sound the same, so we're gonna sound off, starting all the way to your left.
Reports of a giant wave headed our way, so you might want to cover up.
Alright, catfish and cuttlefish, sea stars and jellies, grab yourself a spot on high ground and watch the wave come in with us on 22.5 The Fin, number one for classic hits.
Welcome up in here, because I think we are too, right, Diego? That's right. As animal trainers, there's nothing we love more than coming to work every day and building amazing relationships with our animals. And it's this connection that we have with our sea lions that we want to share with you, our guests. When you leave here today...
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos. Bye.